Cadillac Williams just made history as the first black head coach for Auburn football. And if I'm Auburn, I'd offer the bag to Deion Sanders. Because at this point, recruiting is just as important as coaching, and Coach Prime would instantly become the number one recruiter in college football.